just want to look. It did. So unlocking a new tier of vehicles and the Joker Cup. Which, you know, I'm going to have to unlock with my lady here. Great. At least who do we got? Said last time, because it was between Iron Tiger and Big Fang. Big Fang was lighter, so I wanted to go with him. Still BDA, BDA. Then here, grip is key. Grip is everything. So A grip, BDA again. BAE. EBB. Well, yeah, that's the vehicle that I said it was. It this one, or was it the one below? Same weight class. 10. Oh, that's too light. Fling off the sides and shit. Alright. Joker Cup? Joker Cup. Still gonna preface. This is only standard, I'm not doing anything too crazy yet. Straight up Rambo Road? What? Fairly simple. Oh, that's not. Holy cat. What the f- They just throw that at you right at the end? So is stars, like, knocking people out? So hit a guy right before that happened, right? Get more points or something for that? It's an awfully nice sound for murder. I already forgot. Oh god. Woo! One more time. Oh god. Get off my ass. I thought there was, like, a spin-off move. Or is that what your L and R are? You're, like, smash into them. Yeah, they just, like, all of a sudden left me alone. Right at the end of the race. Is that to make you feel cool? Just on standard... Right at the end, they're like, yeah, we'll back up. Only not came in first once. And I hate that. I hate that map. Is that three lanes of road wrapped into one? Looks like one of those, like... things like with the little top that, like, you roll down the little hand toy thing. I don't know what I'm saying. The lower end on this. A little spinning top and you have to, like, keep it balanced. I don't know. Oh god, double bass comes in, hell starts. Hey, okay, that one's fairly simple. If I didn't know to follow that center line, I probably would have ended up on the ceiling and off the map. Oh shit. Oh, you asshole. Fuck you, Captain Falcon. It's supposed to be this some sort of hero. No, he's the asshole. Running people off the road to murder them. Space plant. It's either a big jump and then it curves around, or it's like a slow ramp up to a complete drop off. Similar in high jump. Okay, never mind. That's fine. Yo! That was nuts. That was wild. Okay. Oh, ice. Purposely knock you around to give you some health back? Oh, god. Let go of the gas a little bit. I want to, but I'm not gonna. Hit! Come on. Ice and then heal. Whiffed it at the end. So ashamed. There's fun. Who's that guy in second? It's like Space Ghost. come on. Oh, well. Take the L. Damn it. Had to happen. Happen at least once. Crank up the max speed a little bit. Holy shit. It's not a good thing to happen there. This is why grip is key. And start whipping our own control like crazy. Oh, I'm coasting now. Now just a good finishing speed and we're good. Cool. I wonder if some, like, vehicle unlocks are locked behind, like, how many people you can knock out. You know what I mean? Double base. Here comes hell. What the fuck? I'm trying to stay in my lane. But there's only one lane. Whoa. Okay. That was bad. Come on. Way on front. Big hand. No. Okay. Deadly curves. What are the straightaways? The palm, pinky, and thumb. It's not worth it. Instead of high, it should be red on the line. Yeah, right there's fine. Thanks for the boost. Oh, and the palm is ice? Oh, come on. Can't turn. What the actual shit? Ring finger. Middle finger. Next. Oh, oh, don't bump me.
You got earth power.
Okay, so we start index and thumb. Okay, so I can boost on those. Can't boost on this one. Index finger doesn't have bumpers. Don't touch me, don't touch me. This one's not too shabby. It's pretty nice. Oh, come on. Don't ruin it now. Too quick. Give me the gold, baby. Yeah, a little bit. Halfway through there.